Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So I just came on here to say that my prediction about Envy, a young boy, came true. I said something is coming up where he needs to be protected. I didn't know what. I thought it was something else, but I guess it was what it is. What happened? He's gonna get locked up. But I still feel he still needs to be protected, because you know, jail is a whole different ball game. He only have his hands right now. But I feel like he needs to be spiritually protected. I'm not getting like he needs some people to fight for him or help him out. No, he needs people to help him spiritually. So if anybody to help him spiritually, pray for him, that will really help him out. Because he's going to need a lot of prayer right now. And I kept saying in that reading, I kept saying something is coming up for him. Something's coming up for him. I don't know what it is. But something big is coming up for him where he's going to feel like he needs to be protected. Because, you know, in jail, they don't care if you're a rapper or a singer. They will try you. But, I don't know, pray for NBA Youngboy, guys. He got 7 kids, 7 little humans on this planet. And he's a good father. I feel like he's a good father. And he take care of his kids. Hopefully everything works out. I don't know. I don't know what the case is on. I know it's a federal case. But I don't know what the case is on. I don't know what he's getting in trouble for. I don't know. But it's just sad overall. Because he's so young. Like, he lived life. He lived a lot of life at a young age. Always going through something. But maybe that's his karma that he came on this earth. Because, you know, we all come on this earth to learn lessons. And maybe that's the lesson he has to learn. But still pray for him. Like, when I think about NBA Youngboy, I think of innocence, like a little baby. Like, he reminds me of a little baby that needs nurturing. That's what he wants. He wants nurturing. He wants love. But he don't know how to express that. But anywho, guys, my prediction came true. Thank you guys for watching, and stay tuned.